this is portion of the building that has southern exposure. So if you come in and you look at these windows, they've got the scaffolding up, but you can actually see how it's framed. If you look at the overhang here that extends out horizontally, and then you get the fin on the side, at noon the sun's going to be directly in front of us, 90 degrees, true south. And the altitude angle of the sun off of the horizon is going to be about 57 degrees. And what you'll see at that point is the sun will probably start to clip this, and this shadow on the floor will start to diminish just a little bit. In December, the sun's going to get lower and lower in the sky. It's actually going to be about 36 degrees off the horizon. So we'll be there, and at that time of year, the sun will actually come in below the overhang, get into this room and heat up this room and keep allow them to keep the heating off. So we spent a lot of time helping FSY design the overhang to maximize solar control for both heating and cooling.